Okay. Oh, Rick, this is... I need to put this in the recording. I hope all this worked out. There's those poles that you're used to. I think I ran into the... Oh, I landed your plane on top of that pole right there that I'm looking at. Hopefully that shows up on the camera. And you can see where I parked here. This is kind of where we were sort of parked before, a little deeper, but... Now, this is added on all the way out here, and there's those cell towers I was telling you about. So, anyhow, let's go flying. I do love the slow-mo Watt. It is absolutely dead calm. You know, those perfect days, you get maybe four or five, maybe six of them a year. This is one of those days. Little hammerhead. Let's try a decent landing, see if I can pull one off here. It is so calm, I can't believe it. A lot of lift here too. There's a lot of thermals running around. My heavens, that's great. Okay, I'm gonna land downwind a little bit here. A little takeoff. Almost dumped a wingtip into the ground. That's right into the wind, what little bit of wind there is. In fact, right now it's absolutely calm. Occasionally I get 1 to 2 mile an hour breezes, something like that. Boy, does it ever climb. The air is nice and cool, and it just climbs like I can't believe. It's very, very excellent flying. I'm gonna kill it and see how it glides. Oh, this is a backup camera. I do have the correct camera, but the battery's dead in it. You probably heard me fooling with it. Well, I'll edit that out. I am going to fly the Aero too here in a few minutes. In fact, as soon as the battery runs out in this, I'll turn the camera off and reload it, and we'll fly the Aero. God, it glides so nice. Thermal right there. Look at how it just hangs. I actually should move down to the other end of the field. Whoa, I think I'm gonna abort that. Going just a little bit too fast. hard landing downwind. I end up using a lot of runway. Let's try a little inverted. This plane is not real easy to fly upside down. It does fly, but not real well. Oops, we don't want to go into the sun. Let's try and land one into the wind. Might be a little ways away, and I gotta come over the car and all kind of stuff, so I'm trying not hit anything. Better take off. Oh, I was gonna try a left-hand loop. Left-hand roll too. Right-hand roll is stellar. Well, left-hand loop or left-hand roll is no. It sort of gets over, but not very well. We probably want to stay out of the sun. Those cell towers look like they're really close, but they're not. They're a pretty good distance away. But you've seen me hit things that you'd think would be impossible to hit. I can hear you laughing now. Oops. There goes the battery. I think. Yeah. Battery's gone. I'm gonna have to do a little downwind landing so I could land it at my feet. Boy, that thing just does not want to come down. There we go. A fair landing. You can go. Right, left. There's right, left. Up, down, left. Okay. No, battery's done. At least that one is. Okay, let's get another battery. That battery did not last too long. Okay. I think it's because the battery's been sitting there for so long, but we'll try another one. See if we have any better luck. Let's try, what, another 16? Yeah, may as well. Let's try it again. Oh. I don't like flying back between those poles, so we won't do it. That battery ain't long and forward either. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you don't want to tip stall it. It comes out of the air pretty darn fast. And if I run the motor slow like this, I can fly it, but that's about it. Let's get some altitude, bud. Well, if I had a good battery, I could really tear up the sky with this one. Let's get up a ways and try a few dive tests. That should be enough. It's close. Yeah, that's better. Oh, yeah. We like that. There's where the wind's coming from, right there. So it makes it kind of hard to land. Spicks. shit. As you probably noticed, the wind has come up. I think I better land it.